Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu says the state government has earmarked 200 million naira as compensation for families of victims of EndSars protest. The governor made this promise while addressing protesters on Tuesday morning at Alausa Ikeja in relation to the five-point agenda brought forward by the EndSars campaigners. The governor further promised to convey the request of the protesters to President Muhammadu Buhari.
Immediately, I have instructed by many of your youth, councils, and what I think that I said, some of your leaders have been saying, I want the list of everybody that has had one fatal encounter with SARS or not. I want all their names in Lagos.
Yes.
If there's any fatal encounter with SARS in Lagos,
somebody,
I want all their names. I have some names. I want to be sure that I have all the names. I have set up a 200 million naira fund in which I will appoint some of your leaders.